I'm Derek Johnson.
Does he know I'm hard of hearing?
Yes. We're recording.
Don't do it.
Derek Johnson, whose single, Real Cool Kinda Hot, debuted at number 47 on Billboard's U.S. Country Airplay Top 50 and is in production with his newest single, Right Beer, Right Now. Not your typical country boy singing a country song. A story second to none and a very select few can tell. Born in the Deep South in Mobile, Alabama, Derek Johnson is a fifth-generation farm boy who grew up hunting, fishing, hitting dirt roads, and lived on a 5,000-acre cattle ranch. Yep, all of the above does sound like the typical country boy singing a country song. But where the young star's story takes a unique twist is...
Welcome back. Excited to have a homegrown, nationally known country singer on the show this morning, Derek Johnson, joining us on Studio 10. Derek, thanks for being here.
Thank you.
Good to see you. Tell us a little bit about how you got started in music.
Well, my grandpa was from Mobile here. He's originally from Citronelle, and he was roommates with Hank Williams Sr. here in Mobile. They worked together at the Alabama Shipyard, and so he taught me how to play guitar from 5 years old up.
Wow.
And, I always pay tribute to him, so.
Well, speaking of paying tribute, Veterans Day is just around the corner. I read that you spent some time with the Army. Tell us a little bit about that experience.
Yes, I was a 14 Sierra Air Missile Defense for United States Army, 11th ACR Black Horse, for all you Black Horse guys out there. spent some time in Army, and I enjoyed my time there, but injuries cut me short, so. They gave me full retirement, so I got out. So.
Well, thank you for your service. We appreciate that. Tell us about your music career. Now you're living in Fort Collins, Colorado. Tell us what's going on with the music.
Yeah, I moved to Colorado, but we didn't realize this song was going to shoot up the chart as fast as it did. So I don't know. It might be a quick move back to Nashville, but I moved out there just to do a little writing and kind of get out and do a lot more writing. Real Cool Kinda Hot is shooting up the country breakout chart right now, and it's growing on Music Row Radio, so it's pretty exciting.
I
try not to pay too much attention to it. But.
We spent the day in two bars yesterday, which isn't really unusual since we live in Nashville and all that. But anyway, getting the music video shoots, walking around, lip syncing to your own song. So where are we headed? Monroeville? Is that what it is? Did I say it wrong?
The people there will call it. They'd say, oh, he's definitely not from here. It's Monroeville.
Monroeville.
Vol. I don't know how they get Vol out of Ville. It's south of Monroeville, called Excel. We're going to be shooting some of the final scenes to a music video to a brand new song that's coming out in June that will be hitting Billboard.
Right Beer, Right Now.
I just pick one up and throw it back. Head to the bottom of an ice cold glass. Raise it high and I drink it down. I'm just living right beer right now.
I kind of wanted you to be a golfer. And that went by the wayside the first time you threw your temper up there on the Lagoon Park in Montgomery, pitched a little fit. I knew that one yet. But. You know, after you went to college and all, I didn't know. I wanted you to be George Jones. So I could meet Tammy Wynette. Huh? Wouldn't that be good?
And then, I mean, I don't know how Mom would have felt at the time, but I thought it was Tanya Tucker.
Oh, yeah, Tanya. Get your mom to tell you about Tanya. We went to a concert with Tanya. I stood up and Tanya said, look right at me, said, I like to melt it right there.
We'll be right back. should be interesting.
Hello, I'm Charlotte Johnson. I'm Derek's mom, and I'm from Mobile, Alabama. We wanted Derek to get his education, and he told us he would definitely do that, but once he finished at Alabama, he headed for Nashville, and that was okay. He still had the dream that he always had as a child, and learning guitar, and always in a room tinkering on his guitar and humming, and you know, just always had music in him.
I'm Cindy Lazary. I'm Derek's sister, and I'm from Daphne, Alabama.
So about a year and a half ago, I called my sister and I said, you know, I'm at this point where I can't really go to dad or mom just because of I've been down this road before and needed some career advice. I was at the point where I felt like I needed to use my degree and maybe think about putting Nashville in the past and maybe just that it wasn't meant to be. And she quickly said,
well, I told him that he had come this far and I wanted him to follow his dream. If it was still in his heart to do the music and to try, then that's what I wanted him to do. And I would back him 100%.
He and his sister, you know, they were able to really pull this thing together, so.
I want to tell them about the first girlfriend you had.
Oh, there we go.
You want me to tell them that story?
Which one?
Let's just say there was a young lady that had already planned their wedding, and he didn't even propose yet.
You're going to be here on this day. You're marrying me on this day.
Yeah, so, and then I...
And she's like, excuse me?
She said, we're getting married, I think it was October. I said, no, ma'am, you're not. So that cut that out. I think she was gone, what, the next week?
Yeah, I went through that. I went through that heartbreak quick.
That wasn't a heartbreak.
It wasn't a heartbreak. She's
that
right.
That was good riddance.
You got an outgoing personality that I've always thought was probably because you were an only child, so to speak, with your mama and I, and you were around a lot of older people all the time, and you really learned to communicate with senior people that I've played golf with and worked with and all, and hunted with. Of course, you was hunting. From the time you were born, you went deer hunting with us and me and your mother. And that was, I think, what molded you more, you know, because you really learned to be an outgoing person. I always thought your mother was a little more, she was timid like, but you never were timid. You know, always outgoing and always had a lot of fun. I think that's what helps you communicate now. Of course, growing up in church and playing guitar and singing, which we didn't really want you to be singing in church because you couldn't carry a tune in a water bucket.
So this is my grandpa's guitar that I had to earn the rights to play. That meant many, many lessons. So this is J45 Southern Jumbo Gibson. It's a 47 model. And he always had this joke, though, that it might have belonged to Hank, because after he and Hank were roommates, during that time period, Hank played the same guitar. I mean, same. You can look on the Opry debut of I Saw the Light. You can look at the inlays here. They're all the same. And the dots. Also, you can look at the tuner knobs and tell they're the same. Sunburst, same color. And then also you see the outline here. So, I mean, he joked on his deathbed that it might have belonged to him, but he was kind of a jokester too from the standpoint of I would never know, but he also knew because it was Grandpa's guitar, I would never get rid of it. So there's been offers on it. I mean, I've been told anywhere from 15 to
30,000, you know. But I saw one go on a pawn shop show one time for 52,000, but I would never sell it, so it wouldn't even matter. It was Grandpa's guitar to me, so. So my grandma and grandpa eloped with each other, and after only a few months of courtship, so they never really had any spats, but the few little tiny spats they'd have, and just a little disagreement or something, my grandma would, when the argument or the spat was over, the debate or whatever it was, just a little bit, she would go, "Lord, oh Lord, I want to go to heaven. Hell's an awful, awful place." So my papa was like, "Ah," you know. And he'd go in his room, go in his game room, his man cave, and pull out the 47 here. And all you'd hear was this in there. And this was, it really wasn't the lyrics of the song, it was really just the title of it, but it was old Hank's song. "The news is out all over town that you've been seen out running around. I know that I should leave, but then I just can't go. You win again. Well, this heart and he'd always reemphasize, "You win again, honey. I love you." I'll do a little bit of right beer. "Hey, you can catch me tailgating, sits packing that quitting time, or uptown in my best boots, sipping suds on Friday night. It don't take no deep thoughts, just a little going with the flow. The words just about anywhere. This is how it goes. I just pick one up and throw it back. Head to the bottom of an ice cold glass. Raise it high and I drink it down. I'm just living right here right now. Ain't got a sweat about yesterday. Ain't looking back, I don't drink that way. I'll worry about tomorrow when it comes around. I'm just living right here right now, yeah." That's just a little sneak peek of it. Well, I cherish this old guitar, though. I tell you what, that was a sure gem. But no price tag. I don't care if Vince Gill or Marty Stewart offer me $1 million for it. So.
First off, I want to thank you guys for coming out and being part of my video. It means a lot. I'm about to get emotional. I don't want to do that, but I really do appreciate it. So all of you are going to follow me down, and the police escort is going to come behind so you guys can have fun as we get there. And we're going to turn right on Arena Road, so you should be able to see us turning and everything. So we're going to turn left at my grandpa's old house, so then we're going to follow back there somewhere. So just follow suit. Is that cool? means a lot to me, really. I keep repeating that, but it means so much to me for you guys to be out here. It takes so much when you're going at it unconventionally and you're not on a major record label, which we feel like we will be soon, but it means a lot, and I really do appreciate it. So I hope you guys will share it. It's at Derrick Johnson Country. That's where you can find me, all over Facebook. We need everybody to share. You always got to share. When you see people on Facebook saying, share my stuff, that's what we need you to do, is share it. So at Derrick Johnson Country, that's my Facebook and my Instagram, and then my Twitter and Snapchat are I Am Derrick Johnson. So it's pretty easy to remember. And then DerrickJohnsonCountry.com. But the song will be released to Billboard somewhere around June the 8th or June the 15th. It's going to take it a while to get up the chart, but it will start slowly climbing. But other than that, I really do appreciate it. I want to thank the crew for coming out for filming. They rolled in this morning in Perdido Key and came in the condo, and I was in my boxers. And if it wasn't for a guitar and music, you do not want to see me in boxers. My body does not sell. So I want to thank them for getting in, hopping in, and rolling up here. And Calvin Casey, who's shooting the video, he shot my Real Cool Kinda Hot video. And his wife, Whitney, I don't know where she is right now, but so she's back there. For her,
we need Spotify follows, and when that song hits, we need pre-save pre-orders on that.
Get up here.
iTunes, no, I'm good.
Okay.
Spotify is huge. We need all the
Spotify
help we can get.
Right now.
That's we need.
Is also
you're
big.
Sitting at home, you're sitting on the toilet,
whatever you're doing. If you're deer hunting, you're fishing, you're not killing anything, you're not catching fish, just spin my stuff. Keep it spinning all day long. When you're sitting somewhere, mute your phone and keep it spinning. He's actually, Chad, get back up here.
Okay. Oh, family environment. Sorry. This is the South. You can't say that.
Where's the preacher at?
Just kidding.
So Chad is a buddy of mine. He actually wrote the song with me. So he's a songwriter out of Nashville, and
I'd say it was my idea.
It was his idea. Edit that out. No, but he did. He brought the idea to the table. I want to thank him too. We've only been friends for like 2 months, and it's, you know, people think we're brothers for a long time. But anyway, he's a cool guy. I wanted to give everybody thanks. Lori Womble.
I'm gonna saunter off into the sunset.
She's been my attorney for a little while. So and her dad and my dad know each other. We go way back. So that's a family thing there. So. And her daughter, so that's a lot of people out here. I got some relatives that showed up. And then Mike Dink, I know you did, Mike Dink Jr., he made a big phone call for me. Where are you?
Over here.
Okay, there you go. Everybody that listened, Bailey, your dad's awesome, Joey, so I'm trying to just thank everybody. Yeah, so, and I saw the Blacks here. They didn't get in the video, but I think they're back there somewhere watching the dog, so. Thank you for coming. There you are. Okay. I hear you back there somewhere, so I really do appreciate it. If I miss anybody, I apologize, but let's cut the lights back on, and they're going to walk around and just get something of you. If you want to say something about me, just say I'm good looking or something like that. I don't know. But that's good. So thank you, guys.
We play talent show, and he come out in his cowboy hat, big belt book. I said, look at Derrick, son. The belt book is bigger than he is. I said, but he rocked the gym out that year, though.
That's awful bright, but thank you, Shane. Thanks for that.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, I got it.
I think his music's really great. It's really relevant right now.
I love it. It's amazing.
So we have a brand new single coming out. It's called Right Beer Right Now, and it is the most positive drinking song ever. Sorry, Mom. It talks about not drinking about yesterday and not drinking about tomorrow. Just drink about today. So when it comes out, if you would, please share it on all your social media, Facebook, Instagram, and Porter John Walls. Thank you.
Kovis, hit me up.
This is what most country singers
hit me up.
Do. Yeah, we go from Nike shops and
Vans.
Yeah.
I usually do this sitting down.
Yeah. Wow. Like I'm never washing this hand.
Uh-uh. Let's get it on camera.
Okay. We're not going to shake his hand. Yeah. We're not going to get it wet. Okay. Okay. Hey. Hey, I'm Kelly.
That's good.
Oh.
That's awesome. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Don't have a good day.
Don't wash that hand.
I'm never washing it.
Top
never.
Or bottom.
We're going to have
I will get the coronavirus.
They're going to spy for one of these to make sure you're not out in the water doing that. You
yeah. yeah. It's going to be right here the whole time. If anybody asks,
you're
we're
funny.
Gonna say, Derek
okay.
Johnson.
Everything's at Derek Johnson Country when you want to look it up. So.
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
What you scraping for?
Oh.
I'll tag your mom in.
We'll do that. Come on.